A lot has changed in the last 60 years, but with the exception of a new game, the Caterham 7 really hasn't. It has remained an open-top, rear-wheel drive, two-seat roadster for more than half a century, and to mark its 60th birthday, Caterham has launched this, the 7 Sprint. Originally planned for launch in the mid-1960s, the Sprint never made it past the drawing board. But Caterham has dusted off the plans and brought 60 limited edition versions to the market, at £27,995 a pop. That's a huge price to pay for a Caterham, especially one with a 660cc, 80bhp 3-cylinder engine, but it hasn't deterred buyers, as all 60 examples were snapped up within a week of the car being officially announced. That money buys you a Caterham that looks like no other. Flared front wings, a polished exhaust and individual rear lights combine with period touches such as the cream wheels, polished hubcaps and the British Racing green paint, to create something truly unique.